Ist SMF gut? No. Can I play spooky? Nah, it's just bullying people with spooky karma. It's too easy to play. Like, if they fix ladder, I'll play play spooky karma. But right now, it's just I don't want to bully people with the deck. Is this really just better in this meta? Depends how good of a player are you. Yeah, the Master's LP change is coming next patch. Actually, it's perfect timing because Pioil start will be there for like 3 days. Nothing escapes my watch. 4 days, and then I can hop on in the lore. Is it Vi time? Yeah, definitely Vi time. We can use Tavern Keeper next turn on Vi. What do you think of Vi such as a combo? Too slow. Do you think Tavern Keeper instead of Trapper is better? I feel like a lack of overboard presence in matchups like Banamor, Surge, Seju. If you want, you can put it in. There is no problem. I just don't like it. Personal preference.
Few earn the right to call themselves Trifarian.
Probably Sejuani coming this turn, that's why he didn't. Oh wow, no such. Oh. Why do you prefer Vi over Sesh in this deck?
I need just a moment.
Because it's better. I think Azrael is a myth, guys. I think Azrael is a myth. I mean, I have still some time to draw him. Not too much though. And he needs to not die next turn as well. Like, my opponent must have Reckoning and Cooling Strikes at this point. I need to basically find Azrael and play all the spells the turn he's gonna try to kill it. Yeah, he has Reckoning, that's why he played this like this. Six, nine, ten, 11. I can play Mushrooms. Finally.
They don't know what they're up against. The world's a big place. Let's see all of it.
So if I use like this, he goes to 6 HP and that's enough, right? If he tries to overkill it with one more cooling strike, I'm fine. I mean, opponent did it to himself. He shouldn't be drawing so many cards when he has so many mushrooms in the deck. Like, he basically killed himself. If he played it correctly and didn't draw so many cards, he would be fine. I was not removing his board at all. Like, why would he need more cards at this point? So, this is probably elusives. We need beam, mystic, static, vice, okay. What I feel like eating? Whatever Caroline preps for me. Give me tips to play Spooky Karma. I would recommend just watching YouTube videos. There are a few games showing how to pilot the deck. Okay, what do we do now? Yeah, we have to apply pressure, probably. Retreat, probably on this. But I think he wants to keep retreat for elusives. This matchup. Like, it's a very bad matchup for me. Unless I draw nuts and he draws... Nah, maybe not nuts. If we draw both average, I should win. Assuming that the opponent is not a complete potato, it should be 50-50. But on current master level, I think it's safe to assume that most players are potatoes. Like, see? Potato. Like, why not just trade with my 3-3 and play a new monk? What the fuck? And what he's gonna do with this monk exactly? He could have, like, see? This is what I mean, complete potato. Just trade with my Tavern Keeper with 4-2 and then play new monk. Jesus. Unless he's sniping and he noticed that I know top deck Mystic Shot and he will play around Mystic Shot this way, but let's assume an opponent is just a potato, not a sniper. And he tapped out on mana, so I can safely kill his monk. I would never go for this play when he would have full mana. Like, look at this play. I would need to play Vi, and he would push 4 damage. Like, this is another potato play. For absolutely no fucking reason. Alright, potato should pass. I mean, potato should not pass. Not potato would pass. To play around Vi. Yep. Yeah, doesn't matter. Still potato. Why not wait for the combat? Again, I could pass. And what now? Yep, take it downtown. I see. Yeah, he's gonna buff again the same unit to huge measures, so it runs into the harsh winds like a boss. Which I don't have yet, but he doesn't know it.
These are dangerous lands.
Dangerous lands, you say? All his units are elusive to block. I fucked up. I should have a Mystic Shot at this and brittle this.
You're between me and glory.
He doesn't look like he's playing like potato. He does! He is! He's losing the game so far, heavily. Like the decision making he made so far. Like, this matchup is heavily favored for him, unless he plays like this. Thank you. At least he's not sniping.
No sweat.
I know you're thinking and stuff, but could you maybe speed things up a little?
Yeah, that was a misplay not to thermo my own 2-1. You're right, Chad. Good spot. I should thermo my 2-1.
Ha 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 ha